My name is Filbert Benitinsha. I'm from Siri students from Arusha Secondary School. Today I'm going to teaching about the moral and related calculation. First of all, suppose I'm going to start by the definition of mole. Mole is the amount of substance that contain as many elemental particles as there are atoms in 12 grams of carbon 12 isotope. Then molar mass. Molar mass is the mass of 1 mole of a particular substance in grams, expressed as gram per mole. And this molar mass is the same as atomic mass, but atomic mass does not have SI unit. Then I come to the calculation of molar mass. Calculation of molar mass, maybe you are told to find the number, to find the molar mass of aluminium sulfate. Aluminium sulfate. In order to find the molar mass of this compound, you're supposed to know the atomic mass of aluminium sulfate and oxygen. Atomic mass of aluminium is 27, but there are two aluminium here, so you will multiply by 2. Then you will add with the atomic mass of sulfur, which is 32, plus that of oxygen, which is 16, but there are 4 oxygen, you will multiply by 4. Then you put bracket, then here, because this sulfate, there are 2 sulfates. Then here it will be 54 plus 32 plus 64, bracket. You get 54 plus 60, then 9 times 4. 54 plus 24, 60, 38. Is it